गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू वर्चुअल क्लासेस ऑफ क्लास 7। हियर आर सम प्रेस्क्राइब्ड बुक्स फॉर क्लास 7। माय इंग्लिश रीडर, इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, इंग्लिश प्रैक्टिस बुक। देयर विल बी टू टर्म्स फॉर एग्जाम, हाफ ईयरली एंड एनुअल एग्जाम। द क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ ईच टर्म विल बी डिवाइडेड इनटू 4 सेक्शंस। Reading skill will be of 20 marks, writing skill will be of 20 marks, grammar is of 15 and literature part is of 25 marks. Reading part will be having 3 comprehension passages. One is literary or factual, the other one is literary and the third one is discursive. Both are of 5 marks. Now, section B, that is writing part, will be of 3 parts. Short composition of not more than 50 words, 4 marks each. It will contain notice, message, bio sketch. Question 5th and 6th are of 8 marks each. Speech, article, formal and informal letter. Section C comprises grammar part, that is of 15 marks. In grammar, there are 5 questions including gap filling exercise, reordering words and editing and omission. Beside this, procedure and reported speech. Section D is literature. In this, first question is extract based on poetry, that is of 4 marks. Extract based on prose or play, followed by questions that are of 4 marks. And next question, there are 6 short answer questions of 12 marks to each. Last question is of 5 marks, that is long question, maybe diary entry or informal letter. Thank you.